Hey guys, it is Evan here, and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel for you today. And today we are going to be opening up this 3-pack thingy for Pokemon Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Except we are only going to be opening up 2 of these packs in here today, because I'm going to be saving one for my friend in school when we return from spring break. So yeah, I guess we will go ahead and start. I literally just woke up and I'm really tired. So yeah, I decided to film. And let's begin. Alright, here is the back of the product. We are going to go ahead and read this because I want this video to be decently long. And yeah, I'm only opening up 2 packs. So yeah, hope you enjoy it and let's begin, I guess. Give your collection a boost. Get
a Wings Pokemon TCG action and with 3 awesome booster packs from the new Sun and Moon Guardians Rising expansion, 1 special holographic photo card, a cool Pokemon coin to add to your collection, and a code card for the Pokemon TCG online. Are we Guardians ready for battle? Visit Alola for Pokemon fun from the beaches to the mountain peaks and discover new traditions and new challenges. Meet the Island Guardians Tapu Koko GX and Tapu Lele Lele GX and sharpen your skills with Kahuna Hala and Captain Molo. Be amazed by the secret powers of Kamoho GX, Raichu Rock GX, Mega Burst GX, Sylveon GX, Toxapex GX, Nicol Bolt GX, and many more. Come to the islands and
so that was that, and I guess let's get into the box. The back is a pretty cool picture. It is Tapu Koko, I think that is. I'm not actually sure. It might be Tapu Lele or something, but I'm pretty sure it's Tapu Koko. But anyway, let's get into it. Oof! Okay, there we go. I ripped a part of the thingy, the box. I called it a box in the other part clip thing, but it's not a box. It's like a thing that you open things with. But, like, I don't know what to describe it with. It's like, yeah, a thing that you open that I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, let's get this open. We already correctly ripped this part open, and now let's rip this part open. Oof. Okay, I'm failing completely. Really bad. Ow. That hurt. Okay. Good commentary. And now we should be done. Let's grab all 3 packs and place them right there. Let's go ahead and get the stuff. And here is the Vikavolt promo card. Very cool. And there is the code card for you all. You deserve it. And yeah, let's go ahead and get the pen for you guys. I mean, not the pen, the coin. So let's snap that out. There we go, okay. And there is the Metagross pin. One of the only pins I actually know what it is. I keep calling it a pin! Alright, we have all 3 packs. I think we're going to open up these 2 today. And let's save this one for my friend. So let's put that down. Let's go ahead and open this pack up. So, yeah. This is the Tapu Koko. And let's go ahead and rip it up. So, let's turn around, show you guys the code card. There it is. Throw that away to the side, and let's go do the card thingy, pack trick thingy, card trick. Yeah, same thing. And there we go. Let's open it up. We have the energy. We have a Sligoo. We have a multi-switch, a Sableye. Carnova or something. Tailo. Jangmoo. Delibird. Trubbish. Alolan Vulpix. And Drampa GX. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Glad we picked this pack to open up instead of leaving this for my friend, because I would have been mad. What if we didn't get anything out of the other 2? Well, I do hope my friend gets something good. But, yeah, I'm glad I got something at least. It's pretty cool. Last pack we are opening up today. The Sun and Moon Guardians. Okay, oh my gosh. Alright, last pack I am going to be opening up today. We have the Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Obviously, it's always Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Because this is a Sun and Moon Guardians Rising thingy. But, yeah. This is the Alolan Vulpix pack art. And let's go ahead and rip it up. So let's go start. We have the code card for you all. Let's go ahead and throw that away. And yeah, let's do the card trick. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's go ahead and turn this around. We have Dark Energy, Glissor, Altar of the Moon, Altar of the Sun, with an E, those two have an E, Machop. I already have like four of those. Slowpoke. Another Alolan Vulpix, I have an Alolan Vulpix pack. And Beldum, Petzl, and Rockruff. And I just said and so many times. There's something I did notice though while I was opening up these packs. If you see the text, they look very strange compared to other cards. Let me get another card. Like, I don't really know if you can tell the difference, but the Petzl one, the text on the name, they look really weird compared to, like, look at the text. I don't know how to, like, compare it. I don't know what to say. But, like, if you look at the Drampa GX one, too, look at the health. It looks very strange. It looks like it's bolder. Like, it's kind of strange, but, yeah, these are real cards in real packs. The text is just kind of weird, but... Yeah, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, I guess I will see you in the next one. Hopefully my friend does get something pretty good out of this pack, and I'm giving this on the day we return from spring break. So yeah, very cool. See you next time.